how do we know which hotel is the Lotus?
I'm guessing the one with the giant lotus blossom on it.
Do you know the story of how I came to be this way?
I do.
Do you?
Do I?
Oh my God! We was really thinking
the exact same thing!
And to her, I wasn't a gift. I was a problem.
And you shall be betrayed. By one who calls you a friend.
Huh? Huh?
I don't even know his name, but I think I should see it. I think I really need that right now. Can you help me?
Actually, I think I can. Son?
Dad?
You'll feel much better.
You first.
Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me. Tell me you'll never want to lose me.
Exactly. Wait, what?
Got invisible. Picked his pocket.
You picked Hermie's pocket?
I'm multi-talented.
I'm fine. Thanks.
It's like you need me to make fun of you.
What do you think, wise girl?
Toss a CD, Brian.
Doesn't have to be a thing, you know? We had been.
Oh, boy.
We were like 2 seconds ahead. Seriously. Man, we were like really old.
You're welcome to give this a try.
Clearly can't handle this on your own.
Thanks for demonstrating it.
Let's work on that diss song.
Luke, I appreciate you taking the time.
But you're weak and wanna quit?
She is a total rock star. Like, if there's something that she wants, she will get it.
I just feel like that would be, like, a good scene to just watch. Like, mm-hmm. like when, like, he'll be like, Annabeth, you know, oh, so nice to see you.
Annabeth, come join my dude. Oh, join the dog side. It's really chill over here, bro.
Literally, basically like that.
It's a pleasure to meet you, son of Poseidon. I'm Medusa.
Who'd you choose to go with you? Ew. Bonnie. No, seriously, who'd you choose?
I chose you.
Swearing, Grover. Keep him safe from anyone or anything that comes for him that wants to do harm, that looks at him the wrong way. Do you understand? I swear.
Poseidon has claimed you. This is his world.
Poseidon has ignored me my entire life.
You are his son.
I am Sally Jackson's son.
Isn't the arch seaweed brain? You're not pushing me into the stairwell.
Yes, I am.
I don't know when Hades will return home. He can be difficult when he wants to make a point.
Do you dream? Ares said gods don't dream.
Of course we dream. What do you ask?
Do you ever dream about Mom?
I can't be.
Ensure that we succeed.
Annabeth.
What is this?
What?
Why did you turn into an old married couple?
When the team's getting grumpy, the trick to getting through it is singing this song.
What are you doing?
It's a Contessa song. Verse 2 encourages us to say nice things about each other. You get a few rounds in and you'd be amazed at how disagreements just kind of fade away.
We're here for the watch party.
You heard that we're here for the watch party?
Up. A little nervous.
Yeah.
Leah's gonna fail.
Sorry, what happened?
Ladies first.
Thank you, Leah.
All you've got to do is tell me which character.
This is cool paper, by the way. What's it like to see yourselves on... Stop! You're making these noises. Ow. What?
Daughter of... Definitely not Aphrodite.
Aries, she's mean to me.
You are a little sassy.
Sassy's most accurate. Let's be honest.
Are they saying sassy because he's sassy?
Yes, Leah.
Yes, Leah. Of your love, they leave me breath. I can't help feeling.
We could have had it all. Rolling in the sea. Yeah, go like this. Miss Jackson,
ooh, I am for real.
Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. I'm sorry, Miss Jackson.
Can you tell me what time you left the cabin?
Are we under arrest?
I don't think you want to take that tone with me, little girl.
Are we under arrest?
I think I am the son of Poseidon.
You are his son.
I am Sally Jackson's son. Pop this you like a leaf, see I might climb her. I like an IP, I'm a mic climber. I did I tell me, I'm a mic climber. I got highest guy, I'm a mic climber.
You should run now.
I don't think she's like that.
He's better than that.
I'm okay.
It's no big surprise you turned out this way. When they closed their eyes and prayed you would change, and they cut your hair and sent you away. You stopped by my house the night you escaped. With tears in my eyes, I begged you to stay. You said, hey man, I love you, but no fucking way.
As it should be.
It isn't how it should be. It isn't. Eat or be eaten. Power and glory and nothing else matters. Maybe I was that way once, but I don't want to be that way anymore.
There's no place for me here.
She's the one who cared enough to call herself my mother. She's the one who got herself killed so that I could be safe here.
Oh, hers. Always. She's my little sister.
Hey.
Today feel like a winning kind of day to you?
See you on the other side.
Our final night alive, and as the earth.